Celina, playing host to Toledo Central Catholic. Fans too cool for school. Eventually they give in. Everybody loves to be on a TV. First quarter action. Bulldogs' Logan DeLong goes inside to Ryan Hoying. Nice spin move. 2-0. Home team in front. More from Celina as Caleb Hoying comes up with the steal. And he will take it all the way. Lay it in off glass. 4-1 lead for the home team. More from Celina as Eric Mader. Bullet pass inside to Grant. Laughing goes off glass. 3-point advantage for Celina. Central Catholic, Marcus Winters drives, pulls up, puts the visitors up by one, but Celina comes right down the floor, long pass to Caleb Hoying, lays it in despite getting knocked down. Celina back in front. Later in the opening quarter, Celina down by two. They work it to the corner. Caleb Hoying goes off the range, hits the three, 11-10. Celina in front. More up-tempo offense from the Bulldogs as Eric Mader eyes it, flies it, three is good. Celina up 9 after the first quarter. They go on to win over Central Catholic at 71-67. Another impressive win for Celina.